back to my channel. I'm so excited to be filming this video because we are going to a wedding in Greece. We are in the island of Crete. Wedding is about 10 minutes away in Hanya. I have 45 minutes to get ready. All my friends know I cannot get ready in less than an hour. Yeah, so this is gonna be like a little get ready with me for the wedding. It's about 4 p.m. Let's get started. And you guys will get to meet the fam. Literally going to be the quickest video ever. My skin's kind of breaking out, but I did go on Accutane too, but whatever. Just rolling with the punches, I guess. So I did already moisturize my face with vitamin C. Sorry if this is not very James Charles for you, whatever. This is how I do my makeup. Also, for anyone that asked me if I have lip fillers, I don't. I actually wasn't even blessed with that big of lips, but it's really just how I line them. So I'll show you guys how to do that today. Oh, also, that was NARS concealer. We're just gonna blend it out. I'm so stupid. I literally forgot to put on foundation. Oh, shit. Oh my god, this is such a bad makeup video. This is what you do when you're down on time and you hang out by the pool instead of actually getting ready on time. So this is what's happening right now, I guess. Okay, we're going in with our e.l.f. concealer to really just brighten up the face and all the areas you want to be highlighted. We're gonna be getting so much footage of the bride and the groom, who's also, the groom is half Korean. And his dad, literally yesterday, was just able, who's American, and he could just speak fluent Korean. And my Korean grandparents are here, so they were having a time of their life conversing at dinner. And I wish I learned Korean, I never did, but. Bonk. Guys, I literally swear that's not the right brush. I swear by the Charlotte Tilbury airbrush bronzer. It literally blends out so well as if it was a cream contour, which is why I love it, and it is my contour of choice to just kind of warm up the face. I used to do my makeup a lot darker. Times have changed a lot since my old videos, as you can see. Not a cute look for me. Not a cute look for me at all. Still working on not making my nose super dark just because it's kind of an illusion. Thank God for makeup. Now that we've warmed up the face, we're going in with our NARS brush. This was literally a sample from Sephora, but it lasted me forever. Let's just get a little sun-kissed look on the highlight of your cheeks. It's like a whole makeup tutorial I'm doing here. Not a very good one, but whatever. We're gonna add some highlight. This is just like a drugstore palette from my roommate in college, but it literally is travel size and like perfect for when I go on vacation. Ugh, look at that sparkle. And also, since again, I take forever, I'm literally already behind on time. Okay, my hair is already done, so I can't show you guys how I curl my hair. Anyways, but I'm literally just going, oh, shh. Oh, that was so dangerous. I could have just cut myself. Oh, I should have gotten my brows done before I came here. Oh my god. This is just the Tarte palette in Bloom. Love it. It's so old. As you can see, it cracked on the plane, which is always really fun. It's always really fresh. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, lips. Set it with powder. It's coming together. Kind of. This is how I do my lips. I don't have fillers. I just like aggressively overline my lips. You can zoom up on my Instagram. Actually, follow my Insta. Yeah. You just really gotta go in there. But look at the difference. Like, crazy. Kylie Jenner didn't stutter. She didn't lie. Actually, she might have lied. I don't know. But I'm not lying. It's that easy. And you just gloss it to really make the illusion. And that is a secret recipe.
My hair looks like a sewer rat right now.
But that's always good. Okay. Setting it with Laura Mercier. And more dough. I'm not even baking my face because I don't even have time. Okay, now time to get dressed. I almost forgot setting spray. I also am redoing some of my curls, so no one freak out yet. I almost forgot the most important part. I literally always wear colored contacts. My friends back at home know that I always wear colored contacts. So I am lucky enough to be getting this box from JUST4KIRA. Literally, where the fuck is it? Sponsorship so hard for me. I would not be sponsoring this if I didn't love it. I literally love it. It comes with all this really cute stuff. Literally, I'm gonna do a full in review. That's gonna be up here when I get that done. But for now, I'm gonna be wearing the shade Cithia Gray. Use code Hilary if you want money off of your order and you can look like me. Okay. Now that that is out of the way, let's put them in. Like, even on dark eyes, like, guys, dang. The color is so freaking pretty. And it literally looks real. How crazy. This is what it looks like with both of them in. They're really, really comfortable, even though I'm tearing up. That one just like kind of folded for a sec. That's what it looks like. I'm obsessed with them. Go get yourself a pair. That's all. Time to go. So this is it. This is what we're working with.
Like, how cute.
How freaking cute. Okay, I think it's safe to say that the curls have been revived. And this is the final look. I just threw on some rings from Shein. This dress is also from Shein. I used to be embarrassed about saying that, but honestly, if you can make clothes that are cheap look expensive, that's a win for me.
Very vacation-y. Just paired it with some gladiator shoes.
You're going to meet the family. So everyone is getting ready. Here's mom.
Hello.
What's the fit?
Yes.
This is the outfit. This is bread.
What's up?
Everyone says I look like bread.
Hello. Well, you look beautiful, so that's a compliment. Thank you.
Mom, what do you have to say about the island
so
far?
I'm so excited. It's beautiful.
I'm so excited. So this is my brother, Jay.
Watch this TikTok.
Right, right, right. Oh,
yeah.
He's original from Pennsylvania.
Oh, I rolling up in style.
Hi.
Being invited to this destination wedding.
So excited.